Ronnie was a young boy indeed, painting away to justify his needs. Mr. Smith came, hoping he could remedy, showing the things that can prove quite deadly. His letter was angled at an awkward position, painting without his parents' permission. Now forever hospital bed with multiple injuries inside his head, that is awkwardly.